the Thunder has to come together and say, this is where it ends. And he says his win will change. No better opportunity than against the defending champions. Golden State is in the house, and tonight on Fox Sports Oklahoma. We say hello again along with Michael Cage. Your basketball on Fox Sports Oklahoma. Westbrook driving on the pick and roll. The jump stop and the bucket for Adams. Steph Curry over the weekend had a couple of video game performances. Draymond Green is able to save possession. Curry bottled up, but he'll shoot that ball from anywhere. Adams back tapping, but into the hands of Klay Thompson. A reset of the 24-second clock, and here comes Durant for three.
These are the possessions right now. The Thunder are giving the Warriors those extra chances. Back-to-back pickups here.
Thompson, the deep three, scores. He was so upset about a poor performance, he left the game in his uniform, drove out of the arena in his uniform. Jeremy Grant has checked into the ball game from the elbow. Westbrook scores over Curry.
For a moment with Russell Westbrook.
Durant throws the ball away, looking for Pachulia. An odd man, Greg Robertson, going to get it right back to George. He's going to score. Bogdan. Durant blocked by Grant. And the Thunder running again. George outside for three. Got it for Westbrook. Durant has a response. Steph Curry had 20 points in the third quarter of Philadelphia on Saturday night. George finds Westbrook's foot, but they're playing three on one. Durant stays back, blows up the initial. And Kevon Looney, the third-year pro out of UCLA. Former Bruin going right at Looney. And there, the Jeremy Grant. Alex Abrines. And then Grant teaming up to stop Durant. In transition, Anthony for Westbrook for three. Hello! Hello! Curry will put it on the deck. He'll take the bump. Count the basket and add one.
This leads to transition opportunities, and you have set pieces attack.
Anthony scoring over Green. Making things tough on Curry. Stripped. And in transition, Anthony got another from distance. That's a long two-point goal.
And the turnovers just keep piling up for the Warriors in this quarter.
10-3, the Thunder's advantage in fast. He's going to put it on the deck. What a move. Make it 10-8 is at the limit. Westbrook splitting the defense, and he scores. 4 points, assist, and rebound here in the quarter for Russ. Curry gets by him and scores again. In their 47 that they scored in the third quarter in that game, which they won by 8. That's an and one. Westbrook to the free throw line. He's got a shot in the three-point play. Greenis going to put the ball on the deck, and then off the contact, no whistle. He was out of control. Curry finds Iguodala.
Anthony, just right. Even that up.
Yeah, because Houston's definitely got fouled by Iguodala in that corner. George Felton, his 13th out of North Carolina. Top of the key, that one rattles home.
Coaches and players know that.
Anthony will square up and score. Oh. Thompson underneath to Sean Livingston. That's one of the reasons why he chance to win a title here.
Did I put you on the spot with
no? Better chance to win a title here. Oh my goodness! You got no chance to stop that.
All right. You're the Thunder. Continue to play solid defense.
Durant extending and scoring. Move the floor. Westbrook gets it back in the middle up top. He's going to drive on Livingston. He'll extend it and score again. And can't catch up to the rebound. Curry lost the handle on the basketball. Then he gets it back. How agile he is to save that possession. Durant pulls up and scores over Anthony. Durant and Westbrook. Durant with his third consecutive bucket by Adams. George off the run from Robertson, scores from three.
Same results.
Caspi. Westbrook loses Curry, who gets underneath, gives it up to Durant. He's stripped. The skip past Anthony, asking for it for three, and he's got it. Anthony for three. Westbrook going to get it back, try to bang it off his former teammate Durant, who gathers and runs. Curry in the near side for three. That one rattles home. And The Thunder's lead 14, its largest of the night. Green misfires. The Thunder running again. You push the pace. Good things happen.
As your defense has locked it up inside.
Curry, tough move. Well, George spinning. That one rips out. Adams can't hang on to the rebound. Durant behind the defense. Curry fights over the screen. Adams releases. Westbrook will trigger from three and score! This crowd enthusiastically encouraging the Thunder to a strong finish from the elbow. George gets it to him. The Warriors 38%. Klay Thompson had a rough first half. Curry off the scramble as Andrew
work. You want to use a lot of that shot clock. Keep him on defense.
Westbrook triggers and scores the Thunder's first bucket.
With that rule, you know, to protect the players a little bit more.
Westbrook left. Left his feet, had nobody to pass to. And he gets it right back. Nobody going to catch up to that. He has 24 points. And another deflection. And the race is on. And he's going to go right at Curry. He's going to score. It's an and one. And listen to this crowd.
A solid defense right here.
Durant sets the screen for Durant. Challenge by Adams. Robertson fighting for the rebound. He's stripped by Green. Curry has candy from a baby.
Motion's in check.
Another stop. Westbrook going to pull up to the three-point line of George. PG-13 knocks down his third triple of the ball game.
Curry wants to get beyond the arc and get those good looks.
Westbrook attacking. Pachulia took one off the face to generate that turnover. Adams runs Klay Thompson off the three-point line. Curry challenged again at the three-point line. It's nine. Anthony, the straightaway three.
Go line.
Curry trapped. Thompson left alone on the far side, and he scores it for three. That's a steal. Westbrook deflected. Adams gathers. Russell going to cross over, and he's going to score.
Possessions.
Westbrook will go right at Curry, and then McGee jumping out of the weeds to block that shot. Field goal defense tonight. The Thunder is shooting 50%. Off the glass, Westbrook scores again.
To a mammoth 26 points.
Thunder's defense has been incredibly active tonight. Curry left by himself for three, and again, that's one you cannot.
Or two.
Green gets,
you know, for each other up, settle with pick and roll action.
Felton snatches it away from Durant and gets the shooter's roll.
Steven Adams.
Durant outside for three, scores it. Durant goes right at Iguodala, contacting the low post. Durant could have been called for a foul there. And then George strips the ball away from Iguodala. Nearly beheaded him in the process. And that is a shot 53% tonight. Their starter is 39%. Anthony scores. The screen. Caspi measuring for three, and he scores. Nick Young. Now Robertson recovers. He forces Young to give it up. Caspi gets inside as the shot clock expires. 34-15. That count. And this one is in the books. A decisive and persuasive victory for the Thunder, which limits a team.
Patience just like I'm a waiter. And I ain't got no time for haters. I reach by my belt and shoot it like I'm in the Navy. Bitch, I eat my shrimp and steak and gravy.